Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Brigitta. Welcome to Paper Craft Mix. And as promised in my last video, today I'm going to show you the beautiful pink Christmas shaker swaps that came in. The swap was hosted by Chloe Rainbow, the Rainbow Crafter. She changed her channel name and Instagram name lately. On YouTube and Instagram, I will link her socials, of course, in the description box below, as well as the socials of the girls from which I received the entries. So let's start. I already opened it and took a look at it. My mother was here with me when it came in, and she crafts as well, as you know, and she was so curious, so I could not kept it in the box closed. So I don't know if I have everything exactly how it came in, but I am going to show you all the beautiful creations. So let's start with the first one. The first one came in this cute decorated bag, and I am going to save the bow, the tag and the ribbon, of course, because it's adorable. And this is the beautiful, beautiful pocket that came in with this swap. Isn't this gorgeous? I really love the colors that she used. And she decorated the front really sweet with a flower, with a bread, I think, on the inside. And in the back, we are going to see who made it. And it's made by Haley. And she is at The Sample Life on Instagram, I believe. Again, I will link all the socials from the girls. I think this one came with this entry. And it's a beautiful layered tag. Can you see it? I love this. She did some gold stitching, really neat. I cannot do that, by the life of God. And she did add an eyelet, so I can use it as a tag or use it on a present as a label. She made another cute one with the cup. I do not know for sure which one it is, but it for sure looks like the one from Elizabeth Craft Design. But maybe I'm wrong. Still like it. I love coffee and hot cocoa in winter. And it's a gorgeous tag that I can reuse again. Beautiful. Then we also had to include a sequin mix. And look what a beautiful mix she made. I see clay pieces with snowmen on top. Beautiful sprinkles. I really like those ones. I have them myself. They look cute in every sequin mix, I think. So that's that. Then, of course, the shaker. It's in this bag and I'm not going to take it out. You can see it really well. She made a snow globe shaker. How sweet. With the beautiful mix that she gifted us as well. And she did some gorgeous layering. She used folded paper here. And on top she added Noel on tape as well. So it has a little bit more sturdiness. But it gives a little bit more depth. And she added cute holly leaves, and she used glitter on the berries as well, as I like to do that. And she tucked in some cute die cuts, as you can see. I love it. And in the packaging she added some extra die cuts for us to use, but again I will keep it for now in this bag because it's just beautiful. And here you can take a good look at the pockets. It has two pockets, as you can see. Gives a lot of space. And she also added, and you can see it like this, she made some Christmas cookies for us with a die. And she did that in brown and white, and I love that. So I can use it on my Christmas projects. So thank you, Haley. I really love your entry. It's gorgeous. And I can't wait to go play with the dies that you send me. And I am going to hoard the beautiful tags, because I cannot give them away with all the effort you put into it for us. So yes, that's entry number one. Let's go to entry number two. It came in this cute little bag and it's from Butterfly Creations. I love the sound of these vellum envelopes. Love it. She closed it with a cute clip, and here is the sequin mix that she included. Also a beautiful mix. Again with my favorite pieces. And let's open it. Here she has her beautiful, this is her card, Butterfly Creations by Stacy on Instagram and on YouTube. So go check her out. And here is the shaker that she made, and it's a candy jar, I believe, in my opinion. Yeah, I really loved it. to use beautiful silver and glitter paper on top, gorgeous bow for decoration, and a cute little gingerbread man. And she even decorated the die cuts with small rhinestones, etc. Really beautiful. So thank you, Stacy, for your beautiful creations. So now I have place for the next entry. This one. I already opened it, so this didn't come like this, of course. It looked gorgeous. But take a look at the packaging that she made. Isn't this cute? I love this reindeer with the furry, the fur on his body, and the glittered antlers. Gorgeous bow with a pompon. I love that always. And she made a beautiful flower. And this can be taken off. I love that when people do that, so I can easily reuse it. This is the information about the swap, but we do want to know from who it is. And this one is from Sabine Gerhardt from Germany. On Instagram she is Biene Mama and on Facebook Sabine Gerhardt. And I do follow her on Facebook and Instagram. No, on Instagram I think for quite some time, and I love her projects. Really creative and inspiring. I am going to put it close really quickly because it has a lot of sequins on the inside. And look at the cute gnome shaker that she made. I love it. I know some, you hate it or you love it. I am one of the lovers of gnomes. Really cute. I love to stamp them and to cut them out. And this one with the shaker head is so cute. She used beautiful embossed paper in the background to put it on. I just love it. And of course I can reuse this in a shaker or on a card myself. And here is, yeah, here is her shaker mix. It did open in the mail, so I'm not going to take it out, but she has a beautiful mix with the colors that is also here on the packaging. So if you don't mind, I am going to keep that closed, otherwise my craft room will be a disaster, and it already is. So I am so busy with my designs in work for Caroline Design and for Marchena Design for the Pink Shop. My friend Nadezhda changed her name to the Pink Shop. So Marchena Design is now called the Pink Shop on YouTube and Instagram. And yeah, I'm really busy with creating for them. So my craft room is not in a good state. Let me put it like that. Now we are going to the last entry of this beautiful swap. It was from my friend Wendy here from the Netherlands. It came in this cute bag with this wooden ornament that we can reuse. Always nice. With the tag, there also came some cute Christmas ornaments. And Wendy and I know each other. We already did private swaps together. And she's just the sweetest girl. I really love talking to her. And look what she made for us. It's gorgeous. She made a Christmas backpack. And of course, as always, with gorgeous details. Look, she made a lid like a shaker. With, not with acetate, but you see it with... yeah, now I don't, now I'm lost for the words, but with this, with the tulle, yeah, love this beautiful bow on top. Look at this bow, isn't this sweet? But she also made a dangle on the side with the pink bell, with a ball with sequins in it, cute little snowflake. Love it, just gorgeous. Here is the bag, here is her name. Wendy is at My Sweet Creative Life on YouTube and on Instagram. So let us open the backpack. I already took a look. This is a pocket. It doesn't have anything on the inside. So, and now we are going to take everything out that she made for us and that she gifted us, because also Wendy did spoil us. I am going to put the backpack here because I love it so much. So beautiful. And the first thing she made for us are a lot of die cuts. Hello Winter, Cuddle, and this one I cannot read. I'm not going to take it out again because I am doing this video after this one also in Dutch for my Dutch subscribers. So there are beautiful sentiments. Then she gifted us a lot of doodads. I love that. You know that I put them on all of my cards and projects. And what Wendy did is she made not one, but she did extra. She made 2 shakers for us. Look how cute. She made the candy apple and she made the candy cane. And this one, look at how small the compartments are. This is really a labor of love that she did for us. And I just love it. And this is the candy apple. Also really cute with the pink glitter paper. And where is her sequin mix? Yes, I have it here. And she included this sequin mix for us. So sweet in a beautiful glass vial that I can reuse, of course. So yeah, that concludes all the entries for the Pink Christmas Shaker Swap. I want to thank everyone that participated and was in my group. You are all very talented and I hope that you will all take a look at the social media and at the YouTube channels of these girls and go give them some crafty love. I hope you will be back for my next video. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.